6-inch HDTV or the Fred Segal beauty package to that list of gifts? Or do you want to put everything at risk, come back next time, be our 3-day champion, try to add to that shopping account, hopefully get that trip to London?
I think I'm going to come back next time.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Stacey is not done being our champion. So we will see Stacey and two new contestants next time right here on Temptation. Goodbye, everybody.
Japanese sake, a form of wine, spirits, or beer? You'll find out when one of these three contestants wins the chance to drive home in this brand new Buick LeSabre Limited Coupe in just a split second. And now, here's the star of our show, Monty Hall!
Thank you very much. Welcome to Split Second. A show that I enjoy doing, and I enjoy watching the contestants ring in and race in and get all those answers to the questions. It's terrific, exciting, especially that countdown round at the end, which is like a horse race. Well, it's all going to happen here in just a few moments, but right now, an answer to the question, is sake a spirit or wine? Well, sake is made from fermented rice, so it's not wine or spirits. It's a form of beer. Hey, did you know that? But at about 17% alcohol, it will keep you in good spirits. Talking about spirits. No, that's... Go out and drink a gallon and come back and see if you yell at me then. Why do they always make fun of me like that? They don't like my jokes. Do you like my jokes?
I think your jokes are absolutely fabulous.
This girl stays. This girl stays on the show. Welcome to our show. And these are our contestants who are going to compete for a chance to win a brand new car today. And let's meet them. Sandy?
Okay, Monty, first we have our returning champion, our bachelor lady who loves to snorkel, Catherine Young. And next, a man who loves nothing better than to attend a good wine-tasting party, Marty Kangas. And on your right, a lady who has a mind of her own but still asks her Russian wolfhound for permission to sit on the couch, Stephanie Meyer.
Well, welcome to all three of you. We talked on our last program, we talked about you being a Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science, and so on, but we didn't talk about your snorkeling. Where do you go for your favorite snorkeling?
Well, I am a very strong swimmer, but I never snorkeled until fairly recently, and I snorkeled on a recent trip to Australia.
Oh,
in Fiji. It was fabulous.
Really?
Oh, it was beautiful.
Is it dangerous to snorkel?
No, only if you try to breathe water. That tends to make you a little ill, but other than that,
you want to try the sake joke? Maybe you'll get a laugh, but I didn't get.
That's right.
You got your laughs on breathing water. Good for you. And Marty, I take a look at M-A-R-T-T-I. You have far too many T's in your name. I only have one T in Monty. How come there's two T's in Marty?
Well, that's a name that's Finnish in origin, Monty.
Oh, I see. That's right. There's a great propensity for double letters in the Finnish language.
Yes, there is.
I remember Paavo Nurmi, the great runner, P-A-A-V-O and so on.
Right.
Uh-huh. Well, Marty T, it's nice to have you on the show with me. And Stephanie, I'm going to find out about your wolfhound when we come back and talk to you after the first round. Now, as we get into our game, let's explain how it works. In Split Second, each of our questions comes with three answers, and I want only one answer from each of you. And if I get one answer, you will each get $10. If only two of you come up with an answer, it's worth $25. If only one comes up with an answer, it's worth $50 in this first round. You buzz in to see who goes first. If you buzz in before the whole question appears on the screen, you get locked out. So be careful. Are you ready to start? Here we go. Poise your fingers. TV has given us a number of funny military men, such as Lieutenant Commander McHale, played by Ernest Borgnine. I'll give you the fictional name and rank of three other TV military characters. Pick one and name the star who played that role. Here they are. There is CPO Sharkey, there's Sergeant Bilko, and Private Gomer Pyle. Catherine, you're first.
CPO Sharkey was Don Rickles.
That's right. Lovable Don Rickles. Stephanie?
Private Gomer Pyle was... Oh, Ernie.
No, and Marty, can you give me one of the other two?
Sergeant Bilko was Phil Silvers.
That's right, and the one you think was Jim Nabors, played Gomer Pyle. Remember that?
Yes.
All right, now, so we have points scored by Catherine and Marty with $25 each. And Stephanie, what can I say except, golly, you didn't get any points there. Let's go island hopping. Here are notes on three islands. Pick one and name the island. Look at the screen. Which is the largest island in the world, the largest of the Hawaiian Islands, largest of the Greek Islands? Marty.
Largest of the Hawaiian Islands is Hawaii.
That's right. The island of Hawaii is the largest of the Hawaiian Islands. Catherine.
The largest island in the world is Greenland.
Stephanie, I'm sorry, you were a little late on that, and so we're going to rule that part about. It was Greenland, but you were late, so you have one more, largest of the Greek islands.
Galapagos.
Crete was the largest. Greenland was the right answer. You got it in late. Only Marty scores. Marty gets his whole $50. Several of rock music's best-known musicians have changed their names. I'll give you the real names of three famous rock musicians. Pick one and tell me his stage name. Here they are. Richard Starkey, George O'Dowd, and Steveland Morris. Stephanie.
George O'Dowd, Boy George.
That's right. That's Boy George. Marty.
Richard Starkey is Ringo Starr.
You're good. Catherine.
Steveland Morris is Stevie Wonder.
Oh, you're all good, and you each score and get $10 each. Imported beers are really making their mark these days. So I'll give you three well-known imported beer brands. Pick one and tell me its country of origin. Look at the screen. There's Foster's, Asahi, and Beck's. And Catherine?
Foster's is from Australia.
That's correct. Stephanie?
Beck's, Germany.
That's correct.
Asahi, Japan.
Well, you're all right, and you all know your beer, don't you? Marty also knows his wine, okay. I understand. Within the past 50 years, a number of famous people have disappeared and never been found. I'll give you information about three of them. You tell me their names. Look at the screen. The woman aviator lost the Pacific, the band leader lost in a plane crash, and the Teamster Union president who disappeared. Stephanie, you're first.
Teamster Union, Jimmy Hoffa.
That's right. Do you know where he is? No, it's not.
Ask Geraldo.
It's not part of the question. I just want to know if you knew anything. Marty?
Lost band leader is Glenn Miller.
Glenn Miller, that's right. A sad, tragic accident in World War II. Catherine?
Woman aviator lost in Pacific is Amelia Earhart.
Yes, you're all very, very bright, and you all get the $10. Toronto Blue Jays are in the American League. Montreal Expos in the National League. I want you to pick one of the following professional baseball teams. Tell me, is it in the National or the American League? Look at the screen. And there they are, the Oakland Athletics, Atlanta Braves, Texas Rangers. Catherine?
Atlanta Braves are National.
That's correct. Stephanie?
Texas Rangers, American.
And you're correct. And Marty?
The Athletics, American.
Boy, are you smart people today. I can't get any faster. All three right. I'll get $10 a piece. Tourists travel the world to see the ruins of the past. Here are three historic cities of the ancient world now in ruins. Tell me what country they're in. Pompeii, Carthage, and Delphi. And Catherine?
Pompeii is in Italy.
Correct. Stephanie?
Carthage in Greece.
No, that's not right. Marty?
Delphi in Greece.
Delphi is in Greece. Carthage was in Tunisia, Stephanie. And Catherine and Marty each get $25 apiece. Let's take a look at the score. Marty's in the lead with $140. Catherine has 90. Stephanie has 40. These are the nicknames of three colorful characters from the Old West. Pick one and tell me if he's real or fictional character. Look at the screen. Billy the Kid, Buffalo Bill, and the Sundance Kid. We've heard a lot about them. Are they real or fictional? Marty?
Buffalo Bill is real.
That's right. His name was William Cody. Stephanie?
Billy the Kid, real.
That's right. William Bonney. Catherine?
And Sundance Kid is real.
That's right. Henry Longbottom. Listen, you can know Western characters, so you know everything. The bell has just sounded to signify that we've come to the end of round one. And at the end of round one, Marty has the lead, Catherine a second, Stephanie third. When we come back for our next round, we'll double the stakes and a chance for you to make a comeback. We'll be right back.
It's a new day.
Are you ready?
Good to have you here.
With a new lineup. And a new show.
I'll let you know in a split second.
It's Buzzer's Morning Eye Opener, featuring some of your favorite shows.
Would you be considered a comic?
Yes!
Plus the new game, Split Second with Monty Hall.
Pick one and tell me yes or no if it's something people wear. The tutu, a lava lava, and a moo-moo.
Give me a few moments to think about that.
Set your alarm.
You bet your bippy.
For Buzzer's weekday mornings, weekdays starting at 8, right here on Buzzer.
Attention, this is an important announcement. For people between ages 45 and 85, the cost of a funeral can be $8,000 or more. The Social Security death benefit may only pay $255. For many Americans, this may create a burden during this difficult time. A guaranteed acceptance life insurance policy can help ease burdens on your loved ones. If you're between 45 and 85, you automatically qualify for up to $25,000 in life insurance to help pay for these final expenses. You can cannot be turned down for any reason. There are no medical exams, no health questions, no blood tests. Just guaranteed acceptance starting at $2.03 a week. Benefit claims can be paid in as little as 24 hours, and coverage begins immediately with your first payment. Now, with one call, in as little as 5 minutes, you can take this important step to enroll in your policy to help pay for funeral expenses, or to just give the ones you love a little help. We all have our reasons, our sons and our daughters, grandchildren, or the love of your life. They may need some extra help when you're gone. Now is the time to take advantage of this opportunity. Call today to lock in affordable rates for the rest of your life and get up to $25,000 in guaranteed acceptance whole life insurance. Your rates will never increase, your coverage will never decrease, and you cannot be turned down. That's right, your acceptance is guaranteed, regardless of any medical conditions. Plus, you'll receive up to a 60-day free look, so your satisfaction is guaranteed or your money back. Helping protect your loved ones is easy and affordable. They will thank you for taking care of them when your time comes.
Don't delay. Lock in your affordable lifetime rates now. Call now, 800-357-1487, to get guaranteed acceptance whole life insurance. That's 800-357-1487. 800-357-1487. Call now.
This is the Nutrisystem sale you don't want to miss.
Introducing the 2-for-1 sale. Get 2 months of food for the price of one. It's like getting a month of food free. Enjoy your favorite foods made healthier. Perfectly balanced to put your body in fat-burning mode. Lose up to 13 pounds and 7 inches overall in your first month.
I'm Marie, and I lost 50 pounds with Nutrisystem.
I lost 60 pounds with Nutrisystem.
Count, measure, meetings, not with Nutrisystem.
Order your 28-day plan right now. You'll get specially designed meals.
You get the right foods in the right portions, so you learn how to keep the weight off.
Plus 1 week of Fresh Start shakes with probiotics to shrink your belly free.
There's even a money-back guarantee.
This sale won't last. Get 2 months of food for the price of one. Good on every plan until you reach your weight loss goals.
Call or go online right now.
Go online or call 888-392-FIT4 right now to get 2 for the price of 1 plus probiotic shakes free.
Well, we've met Catherine and Marty. Now let's get to know Stephanie. At the beginning of the program, Sandy introduced you as having a wolfhound, was it? A wolfhound that...
Yes, a Russian wolfhound.
That takes up a lot of territory in your home.
Mm-hmm. Yes, he does.
He's a big one, the Russian. And he lets you know where you can sit and when you can sit?
Yes, he's sort of that way. He weighs 110 pounds,
wow.
And we ask him where we can sit.
So there's more truth than fiction to the old line. Where does he sit? Where does a 110-pound dog sit? Anywhere he wants to, is that right?
That's right.
That works in your house.
Yes, it does.
Does he obey? I mean, do you say to him, all right, now off, I want the couch. Do you ever say that to him?
No.
Listen, I love an honest person. I love it. Just call me over sometime when you need someone. You should hear me talk to my dog. Of course, my dog weighs 110 ounces, so it's a lot of difference. Now, as we go to the second round and a chance for Stephanie to come back because she trails in third place right now, remember that this time we double the stakes. And if you're all three are right, you get $20. If two of you are right, you get $50. If one of you alone is correct, you get $100. And that's a big jump in the scoring. And you're playing for a position in the countdown round, which determines who goes for the car. And the leader will have that edge in the countdown round. Now, if you're ready, here we go with our next set of questions. Sing-alongs still happen around campfires, and old standards live on. I'll give you the opening words to three old favorites. You pick an opening, give me the song title. Look at the screen. There they are. Ha, 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 you and me. Tiptoe to the window, and oh, give me a home. Marty.
Ha, 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 you and me, little round jug.
That's right. Stephanie.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam.
The name of the song is? The name of the song is what I wanted. I knew the lyric. But you had to give me the name of the songs. And Catherine?
Home on the Range.
Home on the Range is right.
So,
and Tiptoe
give me a home.
Through the window was Tiptoe Through the Tulips with me. And so we have only two scoring there and getting a big $50 each. All right now, Stephanie, this is the turn for you to come back. In the entertainment world, there are a number of famous brother-sister stars, real and imaginary. I'll name a well-known brother. You give me the full name of his sister. Look at the screen. Warren Beatty, Jason Bateman, Howdy Doody. Catherine?
Warren Beatty's sister, Shirley MacLaine.
Right, Marty?
Jason Bateman's is Justine.
That is correct. She's a star of Family Ties. Stephanie?
Howdy Doody, Sally Ride.
Howdy Doody and Sally Ride? A lady astronaut with a little dummy?
Sure.
No, Howdy Doody's sister was Heidi Doody.
That was before my time.
You looked at me when you said that like it was my time. And you're right, it was my time, and I'm sorry, I can't give you any money on that. When we were kids, we all played games of make-believe. I'll show you the names of three very famous places. You pick one and tell me if it's real or imaginary. Look at the screen. Xanadu, Never Never Land, and Shangri-La. Catherine's in first again.
Xanadu is imaginary?
Xanadu is not imaginary. That was real. It is a region in China used in the poem Kubla Khan by Coleridge. So you don't get there, and how about you, Marty?
Never Never Land is not real.
That's right. It's imaginary. It's from Peter Pan by Milne. And Stephanie, Shangri-La?
Shangri-La is real.
No, it's imaginary from the book Lost Horizon by James Hilton. So only Marty scores, and he gets a big $100 and has a commanding lead. They say that polo originated in India. Now, I want you to tell me the country where these games originated. Look at the screen. Rugby, basketball, and hurling are the three sports. And there they are. Stephanie.
Basketball, the United States.
Correct. Marty.
Rugby, England.
Correct. Catherine.
Hurling, Ireland.
Correct. All three scoring at $20 apiece. Many articles of wearing apparel have been named after real people. Here are three items. Pick one to tell me was it named after a real person. Look at the screen. The leotard, the derby, and bloomers. Marty.
Leotard, yes.
Yes, after a French gymnast named Leotard. Stephanie?
Bloomers, yes.
Yes, after Amelia Bloomer. She was one of those women's rights ladies way back when. And Catherine?
Derby wasn't named after a person.
It was. It was named after Lord Derby or Lord Darby, whichever way you pronounce it. So you don't get any points, but Marty and Stephanie do. And now Stephanie is gaining on you for second place. Most of us know our astrological signs, but do we know our signs for our signs? Here are three signs of the zodiac. Pick A, B, or C and give me its astrological name. Marty, A, B, or C?
A is Taurus.
Taurus, that's right. Taurus the bull. And next to Stephanie, do you want B or C?
I'll take C. How about Libra?
No, that is not correct. Catherine.
B is Sagittarius.
B is Sagittarius, the archer, and Leo, the lion, was the only one that you didn't get, Stephanie. So we have $50 apiece for Marty and Catherine. I'm going to show you the titles of three great classic works of literature that have lived for hundreds of years. You name the author. Here are the works. They are The Iliad, Paradise Lost and the Canterbury Tales. Stephanie.
The Iliad, Homer.
Correct. Catherine.
Canterbury Tales, Chaucer.
Correct. Marty.
Paradise Lost, Milton.
All three of you are right. All three of you get $20. Seems to me every time Stephanie comes in first, the other two are right behind her. Game shows have been a staple on television since TV began. I'll give you the name of three game shows. You tell me who the long-running host was or is. And here they are. The names of the shows are You Bet Your Life, The Gong Show, and The Newlywed Game. Marty.
The Newlywed Game, Bob Eubanks.
That is correct. Stephanie?
The Gong Show.
That was Catherine.
Gong Show, Chuck Barris.
Right, and You Bet Your Life was Groucho Marx.
Yeah.
And so we have two with the right answer that time. And taking a look at the score, Marty has a very big lead. Catherine's second, Stephanie is third. Grace Kelly and Gene Kelly are two famous Kellys in the film business. I'll give you the titles of three well-known films. Pick one and tell me whether it was a Grace film or a Gene Kelly film. Look at the screen. High Noon, An American in Paris, and Rear Window. Stephanie?
Grace Kelly, High Noon.
Correct. Marty?
An American in Paris, Gene.
Right, Catherine.
We're Rear Window, Grace Kelly.
All three correct. All three get $20. The imaginary line of the equator runs through three South American countries. Here are three South American countries. Pick one and tell me yes or no. Is it on the equator? Look at the screen. Colombia, Brazil, and Ecuador. Stephanie.
Ecuador, yes.
Correct. Marty.
Brazil, yes.
Correct. Catherine.
Colombia, no.
Columbia, yes. And so you don't get any score, but Marty and Stephanie do. And let's see if we have time for more questions. Hair products are big business. I'll give you three names. Pick one and tell me yes or no. Is it a brand name hair product? Look at the screen. They are Finesse, Redken, and Mink. Marty.
Finesse, yes.
Correct. Stephanie.
Redken, yes.
Catherine.
Mink, no.
Mink, yes. Again, you guessed wrong. And so Marty and Stephanie get points again. And here we go. In the U.S., Canada, and Australia, we spend dollars. Now, I'll give you three other countries. Pick one and tell me what they call their paper currency. Look at the screen. France, Holland, and Japan. Marty's first.
France, a franc.
Right. Catherine?
Holland, guilders.
Right. Stephanie?
Japan, yen.
All correct, and all score $20 apiece. As the bell sounds to complete the second round, Let's take a look. Marty has a commanding lead, which is going to put him in that first position when we go to the countdown round. Catherine will be second and Stephanie will be third. We'll get to that exciting countdown round right after this.
Which one of these products do you think is on sale?
It's higher than the five. You get the square.
Hi, Walter. Join us for a walk?
Oh, I'd love to, but my legs and feet are so tired and achy.
Walter, you need Revitiv. It's the circulation booster. Really got me moving. I use my Revitiv every day to relieve my aching legs and feet. It's so easy, drug-free, and its electrical muscle stimulation really improves the circulation in my legs. I'm back walking this guy everywhere. Check it out online.
Revitiv, FDA-cleared, clinically tested. Only Revitiv relieves aches and pains, increases oxygen-rich blood, and strengthens leg muscles.
We've got to do this.
Don't suffer any longer. Order Revitiv Medic with a 60-day money-back guarantee with free shipping and free returns.
Someone got Revitiv.
Order now and we'll send you our most popular treatment boosting accessories. A $50 value absolutely free. Go to TryRevitiv.com or call 1-800-537-9478. Get moving today.
It's only a matter of time until your check engine light comes on, or worse yet, your car needs repair. That could mean a big surprise auto repair bill. Those repairs are more expensive than ever. A new engine can be over $5,000. A new transmission over $4,000. That's why it's so important you call CarShield today. CarShield is the number one auto protection company in the country.
I like CarShield because they were reliable, they were affordable, and they were trustworthy.
Well, I think everybody should have CarShield. Once your manufacturer's warranty is expired, there's just no big bills. If we needed repairs, CarShield was there for us.
Now it's your turn to get the peace of mind that comes with having CarShield, so you can worry less about auto repairs. Call or go online right now to get CarShield for yourself. Friendly, knowledgeable, money-saving representatives are available 24 hours a day. So if your car is 20 years old or newer, just tell us the make and model of your car or truck to get an instant plan quote. In a matter of minutes, you can be covered.
I was elated that I had CarShield. I was more than happy.
There's no fun when you have a car and it's broken and you can't pay for it to get it.
Here's how CarShield works. When your car needs repair, you take it to your favorite mechanic or even your dealer, and CarShield gets them paid directly. That's why CarShield is America's number one auto protection provider.
CarShield is just the best thing to take away the fear that when something is going to go wrong with your car, because it will, and CarShield is going to be there to back you up.
My experience with CarShield is that they absolutely come through every time I need them.
If my car breaks down, I can count on CarShield to cover it for me. CarShield definitely has my back.
Now it's the time to make the smart choice and protect yourself from sky-high auto repair bills. Call now for a free and instant protection plan quote. It's only a matter of time until repairs are needed. And once your car breaks down, it's too late.
Call 1-800-912-9742. That's 1-800-912-9742.
This is the countdown round that determines who goes for the car. The questions are just as before, but with a twist. Whenever you buzz in now, you can give me one, two, or all three answers. Every time you give me a correct answer, you'll count down one number. The first to zero is going to be the winner and a chance to go for that car. It's a brand new ball game now, except that Marty, being in the lead with $680, will only have to answer four questions. Catherine was in second place money-wise. She has to answer five to win. Stephanie has to answer six, but you could come from behind to win. Let's see how you make out in this horse race. Here we go. There are certain great works of art that are closely associated with the artist, such as Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa. And here are three other great and famous paintings. You name the artist, look at the screen. They are Guernica, The Night Watch, and The Starry Night. Catherine buzzes in first.
Guernica is Picasso.
Yes, you may continue.
The Starry Night is Van Gogh.
That is right.
And The Night Watch is Rembrandt.
All three. You got all three in art, and you score right down to two. You only need two now to win a second championship, and you can do it in this question. Marty, you got to get in a blocker, and the same for you, Stephanie, as we go into our next question, which could end the game. Eugene O'Neill is acknowledged as one of America's leading playwrights. I'll give you part of the titles of three of his works. You complete the title. Look at the screen. Desire and Mourning and Long Day's Journey. And Stephanie, you got in first.
Desire Under the Elms.
Correct. Continue.
Long Day's Journey into Night.
Continue.
Morning becomes me.
No, Marty.
Morning becomes Electra.
That's right, and they shut Catherine out there as Marty just needs three, and he can do it in this question. Stephanie is down to four. It is a close race now with two, three, and four to go. Lake Ontario is bounded by two countries, the United States and Canada. I'm going to give you three other bodies of water. Name any one of the countries that each is bounded by. Look at the screen. The Baltic Sea, the Black Sea, and the Caspian Sea. Stephanie.
The Baltic Sea, the Soviet Union.
That is correct. Continue.
The Caspian Sea, Turkey.
Wrong. Marty is next.
The Black Sea, the Soviet Union.
That's correct. And the Caspian Sea?
Turkey.
No, she said Turkey. Oh, was wrong. Catherine.
Caspian Sea, Russia.
That is correct. And you all score a point there. And take a look at this very close horse race. On this next question, Catherine needs one. Marty needs two. Stephanie needs three. Every one of you could win on this question. Are you ready? Here we go. There's violence in today's movies, but Shakespeare was full of violence, and many of his kings were murdered. I'll name three of Shakespeare's murdered kings. You name the character who'd done them in. Look at the screen. King Duncan, King Claudius, and Macbeth. And Marty, you game in first.
Claudius stabbed by Andronicus?
I'm sorry, that is not right. And Catherine, you could do it on this question.
King Duncan was stabbed by Macbeth.
Macbeth, and you've won the game. Marty, Claudius was stabbed by Hamlet. That was his father, you know, the second, his stepfather. And Macbeth was slain by Macduff. And he got even with him that way. And so we have a champion. And the champion again is Catherine, who comes back and wins from behind and her second championship. But Marty, you don't go home empty-handed. You have $680. Stephanie, $280, which is about one day's feeding of that Russian wolfhound,
yeah,
right?
That's true.
Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank
Great
you.
Contestants. You ended up very well, but our champ came through and is going to have another chance today to win this beautiful automobile. So come with me, my dear. Let's see if you can do it today.
Life insurance? I'm just an average guy. Do I really need it?
All of us leave final expenses, funeral costs, medical bills, and other debts. In fact, the average funeral alone is between $8,000 and $9,000. With no insurance, your loved ones could be left with a bill, and no one wants that.
Will I have to go through a medical exam, only to be told that I don't qualify?
Not when you apply for final expense life insurance with guaranteed acceptance from John Hancock. There are no medical questions or exams. If you're aged 55 to 80, you can't be turned down. Acceptance is guaranteed.
I'm on a fixed income. How can I afford life insurance?
Rates start around $12 a month, and policies range from $2,000 to $20,000, so you can select the best fit for your needs and budget. You can even choose how and how often to make payments. And it's easy to budget for, because your payments never go up and your coverage never goes down for as long as you live.
How will I know the money will be there when my family needs it?
For more than 150 years, John Hancock has helped meet the needs of more than 18 million customers, so you can be confident that they'll be there for your family.
Isn't there an insurance policy that gives you more for your money?
You can enjoy healthy living discounts, rewards, tools, and motivation with the exclusive John Hancock Vitality Program.
And you say it's easy?
You don't have to answer health questions or take a medical exam. You can apply online or by phone in minutes. What could be easier?
Well then, I guess I have no more questions.
Call 1-800-997-5114 or go online to learn more about Final Expense Life Insurance with guaranteed acceptance. Call 1-800-997-5114. That's 1-800-997-5114. Call now.
Well, Stephanie, this is the second time you won, which gives you a chance now at increased odds to win that beautiful automobile that we see right over here. And on our last show, you chose screen number three, I think. So we're blackout screen number three, and now there are only four screens left. Your chance is improving. You have to guess one out of four. Which one do you choose?
I'll try number 5 this time.
Number 5 is the one she wants. So let's take a look at number 5. Now we've blacked out 3. Let's go take a look at number 5 and see if it's there. We turn it around. What's behind 5? And there is another $1,000 in cash waiting for you. Where was it today? Lori, show us where it was. Behind number 1. Number 1 was the one that had the car behind it today. If you win on our next program, you'll come back and block out 2 screens and your chance will be improved. So you've added up a lot of money. You have over $3,000 in your bank account. Come back and join us on our next program. Maybe the next one will be successful. And we ask you to all come back and join us and see if this young lady can come back on our next program and win this lovely automobile. From all of us at Split Second, bye-bye, everybody.
Second is a Stephen Hayes Monty Hall production in association with Viacom.
This is the battlefield for our game of speed and strategy.